How are you? I am Manisha Zulfikar from the Educator Paradar campus. Today our discussion topic is first aid. Here we share some information about first aid. How should we give it to an injured person? First of all, Valir, please tell us what is first aid and when it is given.
The immediate help given to an injured person before doctor's arrival is called first aid. Everyone should learn to give first aid. While giving first aid, stay calm and make the injured person comfortable. Do not crowd around the injured person. Different types of injuries need different types of first aid.
Shafi, please tell us what should we do in case of insect bite.
Insect bite. Place a piece of ice and pour cold water on the affected area. You can apply a paste of baking soda and cold cream on the affected area. If needed, remove the sting or apply a cool compress. Wash the area with soap and water.
Umemara, please tell us, what should we do in case of minor cuts and wounds?
If minor cuts and wounds, first wash your hands thoroughly before giving first aid to an injured person. Wash the wound with clean water to remove the dirt. Apply an antiseptic lotion like Dettol or Sevlon over the wound. Tie a bandage or put a bandage over the wound.
Umemara, please tell us what should we do in case of burn.
Burns. Hold the burn area under cool running water until the burning sensation stops. You can also apply an ice pack on the burnt area. Apply an antiseptic cream like Benol on the burnt area. If the burn is severe, go to a doctor.
Saha, please tell us about first aid box and the list of things that should must be in first aid box.
First aid box contains all the things necessary for immediate help to an injured person. It contains bandage, cotton wool, a pair of scissors, gauze roll, pyridine, etc. Kit and glove. First of all, we wear gloves to protect ourselves from any type of bacteria infection when we're dealing with the patient. Use of cotton. We use cotton to stop bleeding and apply gentle pressure for 20-30 seconds. Clean the wound. We clean the wound with fresh water and wet it with clean piece of cloth. Use tweezers and spit. We use tweezers to carry out the dirt or particles on the wound. We have to clean the tweezers with spit before using. Use of pyridine. We use any antibiotic cream or pyridine on the wound to prevent the threat of infection and to keep surface moist. Use of gauze roll. We use gauze roll to cover the wound. Use of medicine. We use medicine as painkiller to relieve pain. Use of injection. We use injection to give dose of medicine in vein.
Thank you everyone for sharing this valuable information. I think now we are little bit trained. You can give first aid to your fellows in school and in parks if they get any kind of injury. I hope we learned a lot from this session. I had great time with you. Take care. Allah Hafiz.